Well, hello everyone, welcome back. As you can see, we're doing a little nighttime timber framing, doing some rafters by the fire. It hasn't been too bad. It's pretty cold tonight, it's probably about 10 degrees, but the fire's keeping the edge off. I'm just trying to keep plugging away, trying to get as much done as I can. You know, this time of year I gotta work at night. I think the weather's gonna warm up a little bit pretty soon, so might not be quite so bad, but it's not so bad working by the fire. But I just wanted to kind of keep you guys updated, let you know I'm still plugging away. I did call a couple of lumber mills, and it looks like I can probably get some new rafters. And I am going to work on these and get the ones I have squared away, I think. I think I'll kind of cut a couple of joints here and then go in and have some coffee. But we'll be back at it again. Until then, we'll see you next time.